process is, that is also mentioned in the Bhagavad Gita. Tadvidhi pranipatena pariprasnena sevaya. If you want to understand the transcendental science, then you have to follow this principle. What is that? Tadvidhi pranipatena. You have to surrender you, the same thing. Just like Namantava, unless you become submissive, you cannot be a surrendered soul. And where, the pranipat, where you will find a person that he, here is a person where I can surrender. Then that means you have to make a little test where to surrender. That much knowledge you must have. Don't surrender to any nonsense. You have to, you know, how that intelligent and nonsense can be found out. That is also mentioned in the Shastra. That is mentioned in the Kathopanishad. Tadvidhi pranipatena Kathopanishad says that tadvijnanartham sa guru meva avivacche sotriyam brahmanishtam. This sotriyam means that one who is coming in disciplic succession. And what is the proof that he has come under the disciplic succession? Brahmanishtam. Brahmanishtam means he is fully convinced about the Supreme Absolute Truth. So there you have to surrender. Pranipat. Pranipat means prakishta rupena nipatam. No reservation. If you find out such person, then surrender. Yes. Pranipat. And try to serve him. Try to please him. And question him. The whole thing. You have to find out such an authoritative person and surrendering unto him. Surrendering unto him means surrendering unto God, because he is the God's representative. But you are allowed to make questions. Not to waste time, but to understand. That is called purification. These are the process. Everything is there. You have simply to adopt it. But if you don't adopt the process, and simply waste our time by intoxication and speculation and all nonsensical activities, that is not possible ever. You'll never understand what is God. Because God is unnecessary. Not understandable by the demigods and by the great sages. What is your tenure for? So, these are the causes. And if we follow asana mula, if you follow the principle and slow but sure, yasangamura, without any doubt, if you that is the prataksam abhagavan dharma. If you follow, you'll understand yourself. Yes, I am getting something. But it's not that you are in blind. You are blindly following. As you follow the principle, you'll understand. Just like if you eat proper nourishing foodstuff, you'll feel yourself strength. And your tongue are satisfied. You haven't got to ask anybody. You will feel yourself. Similarly, if you come to the proper path and if you follow the principle, you will understand. Yes, I am making progress. So, pratyakham, in the 9th chapter, you have said, pratyakham abhagavam dharma susurukham. And it is very easy. And you can do in happy mood. And what is the process? You chant Hare Krishna. And eat Krishna prasad, and study Bhagavad Gita philosophy. Yes, nice musical sound. Is it very difficult? Is it very difficult? Not at all. So by this process, you will be asana mula. Nobody can cheat you. But if you want to be cheated, there are so many cheaters. So don't make a cheater and cheated society. Just follow the parampara system that is prescribed in the Vedic literature, as it is recommended by Krishna. Try to understand it from the authoritative source and try to apply it in your life. Then asana mudha samatthesu. Matthesu means, matta means those who are eligible for dying, who are disconditioned souls, beginning from Brahma, down to the insignificant end, They are all martya. Martya means there is a time when they will die. So martyrship, amongst the dying, mortals, he becomes the most intelligent. Asangamura, samartyrship. Why? Sarva papi vimichara. He is free from all kinds of reactions of sinful actions. In this world, in this material world, knowingly or unknowingly, we are always committing sinful acts. So we have to get out of this reaction. And how to get out of it? That is also said in the Bhagavad Gita. Jagyarthe karmannatra lokam karmavanna. If you do act only for Krishna, Jagga means Vishnu or Krishna. If you only act for Krishna, then you are free from the reaction of anything. Subhasubha, follow it. We do something auspicious or inauspicious. But those who are in Krishna consciousness and acting in that way, he has nothing to do with what is auspicious or inauspicious, because he is in touch with the most auspicious Krishna. So therefore, sarva papai pramuchyate, and he becomes free from all the essence of sinful activities. So this is the process. And if we adopt this process, so ultimately we can get in touch with Krishna and our life becomes successful. The process is very simple and everyone can adopt. Thank you.
Hare Krishna. Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to never miss any updates.